take y'all on a journey. The one point in my life where I felt the only way out was the way out. It seems every day's getting harder. My life's fading away, searching for moments where I made a mistake. Contemplating death, sitting at the edge of this bed, 12 gates between my legs with my hands on my head. Thinking about all the shit that I have, correction to say had, cause I'm about to be a thought from the past. Sealed the envelope and closed in this note that I wrote. Reading dear, the reason I'm here, sincerely yours. Pulled the slide down, slid a shell up into the pipe. I never thought this would be the way of ending my life. Pulled the barrel to the bottom of my chin, started mumbling shit like, why the fuck you had to trouble this kid? As humble as him, who would've knew? Now he's a thought from the past, remembered only by the tip of a glass. So with that said, let's cheers to death. Heaven or hell, who knows? Let's just hope for the best. It. Predict the giant lights in the sky shining, angels flying, guards standing with the gate behind them. Instead I see myself back in this room face down, back of my head blown up off of my scalp. Then all of a sudden I see my leg flop a few times, my watch started ticking, hands shifting counterclockwise. I see the blood lift up off of the wall, back to my head, flesh and hair reattached to my skull. I sat up, grabbed a gauge, put it back to my head, said some words, then I slid it back up under the bed. Leaned towards the desk, grabbed the envelope, gave it a rip, said some words, then began erasing the shit. There for hours on my bed I spent lying awake, the tears I cried instantly seemed to dry my face. My watch stopped, then began spinning in the right direction. I took it as a second chance through God's hand. I took it as a second chance.